Hi everyone, welcome to Don't Take a Gaming Channel. Let's start King Arthur Knight's Tale from the continuation of the last time. Here we go. So, Lady Tindrin is in cathedral, healing injury. Okay. Round table. Royal Protect. Royal Protector. Okay. Guardian of the Lady. Old Face Knight. Old Face Knight. Champion Neutral. At the moment, Royalty zero. Royalty zero. Royalty zero. Oh, zero. Royalty seven. Royalty 5, Royalty 2, Sake, Moderate. Okay. Royalty 0. Morality chart. Lightfield for Old Face 2. But then for one, this maybe. Axe. Plus 4 armor piercing. For now. Gain 2 damage for turn for each kill. Okay. Regain armor. Reflect 2 damage melee. Movement. Burn. Urban break up. The ship. Thank you.
The ship that brought the dying Arthur to Avalon sailed to the Whispering Cove. But a terrible storm arose, and that was the last time anyone heard of the once and future king. We need to locate the ship first, then the king. Sir Balin tells me that the area is infested with the living dead.
Okay, mission start. Whispering Cove.
Here they are, finally. Arthur's ship is not far from here, at the end of the path.
Explore the ship that brought the king here. Okay.
This used to be the ship that carried the dying King Arthur to Avalon before something terrible happened.
Okay.
The old gods, a banshee.
Banshee.
I ran with the beasts of the wilderness until I lost myself.
Take a look at this.
Who's going to need this?
14 gold. Ravage Beast.
Look at the endless sea of the other world, where the gods and the dead sail.
Awaiting your command.
Okay.
ready to fight.
For my Camelot.
For king and country. Ready to fight. Your Highness? Your Highness. Your orders? Your command?
None can stand in my...
I am ready. I fight for honor. Your Highness?
I can take them all.
Awaiting your command. Your command? I fight for honor. Your Highness. Your Highness. At your service, my lord. I am ready. Hutsack!
I can take them all. Taste my blade.
We'll meet again.
Look here, brothers.
A campfire. Interesting. Look here, brothers. This is my lucky day.
11 gold. 10.
Look, there is someone among the wreckage. Is he alive at all?
Okay. Okay.
At your service, my lord. For Camelot.
Ready to fight.
For my Camelot.
Awaiting your command.
For king and country.
For honor.
I am ready.
Kneel before me.
Ready to fight.
At your service, my lord.
Time to feed.
Nice.
Isn't this splendid? The Knights of the Round Table still hacking away at monsters like it mattered at all.
Another lost one? The heraldry looks familiar. Sir Tristan.
Surprised? Yes, I am dead. Just like you all are. Only you have failed to embrace it yet.
Dead or alive, I need answers.
Don't we all?
It is a pity to see you like this, Tristan, which begs the question, where is Fair Isolde?
The love of my life is no more.
What happened to her?
She became an enchantress of the lady, and she paid dearly for her service.
I would also like to know what happened to this ship.
A storm came, and it was born out of pain and festering rage. It was an otherworldly tempest, like fate itself wanted to prevent the ship reaching Avalon.
And you are on the ship?
Yes. I escorted the dying king here so the lady could nurture him back to life.
Doesn't sound like such a great idea now, does it?
There is not a moment when I will not curse fate for what transpired here.
I still wonder what happened to you.
I died without fulfilling my oath. The king left me here to rot.
What an ugly way to die.
Here we all get what we deserve.
Where is the King Arthur? I was told he was here.
In his own personal hell, crippled by pain and madness.
You need to be much clearer than that.
When the enchantresses of the lady took him away, something must have happened, because the next time I saw him, he was not himself.
Why? What happened?
The king has turned into darkness incarnated. He is the Knight of Midnight now.
That's what I feared. He shall perish. Lead me to him.
I will not. First, you have to set me free from the curse that chains my talking corpse here.
Fine, you help me. I help you. How?
We must light the magical balefire on the shore that gives me back my will.
That it? It doesn't sound that challenging.
Trust me. I tried countless times and I was killed again and again.
Come with me then. Prove me what you are capable of. Light up Bellfire, and set Sir Tristan free.
Sir Tristan, even death couldn't unite you with your Isolde.
Stop here.
Okay.
Help me, strangers. Cut the chain that ties me to the shore, and I will give you a gift that was buried in the sea.
Are you asking me to kill you?
You can't. I am bound here by the blood I spilled. Only someone else's blood, offered voluntarily, can set me free.
I could sacrifice some blood after all. I hope I won't regret this.
Arthur lying wounded on the shore? I don't.
Okay.
The balefire you must light is beyond the bridge. And not too far, there is the shrine where they took the knights from the ship before they were taken to the Lady's Sacred Grove.
Okay.
A campfire. Ready to fight.
I can take them all.
Awaiting your command.
I am ready.
Your Highness?
For king and country. For the round table.
Kneel before your king.
Your Highness?
Awaiting your command.
Your orders? Your command?
Kneel before the king.
I am ready.
I'm here to serve.
I am here to serve. For Camelot!
Your command? For Camelot.
Here to serve.
Ready to fight.
ready to fight. Ready to fight.
Awaiting your command.
I am here to serve. This is my lucky
Yama.
Day.
53 gold.
So this is how I shall see her again, my sweet Isolde.
Okay.
After my Isolde became the lady's servant, she told me that she renounced our love. And still, she spent some long nights here, watching the balefire that guided my ship back to Avalon.
Well rested and ready.
When the Knight of Midnight came here, he killed each and every enchantress of the lady. And he was enjoying himself, I could tell.
Okay.
Resting is over.
I can't even tell you how many times the balefire guided me through the otherworldly storms. This is the magical balefire. Every time I get this close, the banshee stops me from lighting the fire.
ready to fight.
Taste.
For king and country. At your service, my lord.
I am ready.
I am here to serve. Your Highness.
None can stand in my way.
Your Highness?
I am ready.
Your orders?
Ready to fight.
I'm here to serve.
Time to feed the ravens.
Your Highness?
I am here to serve. Ready to fight.
I am here to serve.
For my Camelot.
At your service, my lord. I am ready. At your service, my lord.
Your Highness?
I'm here to serve.
Time to feed the ravens.
Ready to fight.
Your service, my lord.
Okay.
Finally, she is drained and weak. I will light the fire now.
Tristan, my love, you have broken the curse, and you know the price. Now that I am free, I am not allowed to stay. Farewell.
I swear I will find you again, Isolde. I swear. Thank you. For this, I'll owe you forever.
Right, but you have lied to me.
Knights don't lie. I only omitted parts of the truth.
You know, I understand. The end justifies the means.
I told you that you must light the balefire to break the curse. It was true, but it was never my curse.
The fire freed her soul, is that it?
Exactly. And now that Isolde is free, I can finally leave this place as well.
So, where is King Arthur?
Before he killed me. The creature of darkness he had become, he told me something. He is bound by magic to the sacred lake of the lady.
And where is this lake?
Not far from here. It used to be Heart of Avalon. Now it is the Heart of Midnight.
Sounds inviting. Now let's leave this barren place.
Treasure.
61 gold. Okay. Finish mission. Okay. Isolde's necklace. Grand Hughes key. Advance permission. Rage. Blood damage against the Lost. 2 points. Blood damage. Okay. 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 Oh. Trial of the Castellan. Some would say I'm not the right person to judge others, but as the Lord of Camelot, you must take on some unpleasant duties. Thanks to the self-righteous Sabaran, I have to hold a trial over my ill-tempered Castellan, who has beaten a clumsy servant to death. Alas, the Castellan is not only competent but also popular among my knights. Perhaps it would be wiser to look the other way, simply. Reprimand the Castellan and offer compensation to the fan. Banish the Castellan. No. This. Reprimand the Castellan and offer compensation to the family. Dynamite from a number of the ready code here perception. But this perception. Okay. Rumble, sir, rumble. Defensive stance. Impressive person. You 짠. 사이드 미션. 아웨이닝 스피릿. According to the legend, the Bone Crags used to be the burial place of the first inhabitants of Avalon. This labyrinth of distorted bones and ancient monoliths was always a sinister place, but recently the ancient spirits started to awaken from their dark slumber. A druid of the old faith is asking our help to in a purifying ritual, but that would require the essence of the lady. As the druid said, that is what you would carry in your blood. I, Mulet, will offer my blood for the Witcher. Okay. I offer my blood to the druid for the purifying ritual. Find more relic dust again for the previous items. Okay. Mental debuff. Sir Tristan joined the cult. Okay. Lady Dindrain healed from injury. Okay. Sir K level up from strength. Training ground. Second hero slot. 5? Level 4. Level 5. Okay. Save. Scan journey. Yes. Then well then. The time has come. So let's end it here. If you don't mind, press like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. I hope you enjoyed my video. Thanks for your watching. See you next video. Good luck to you. Goodbye.